me back. I finally realized I am my father's daughter.